This man who bilked cancer patients out of tens of thousands of dollars will have to pay out a whole lot more to one victim. 10 News has been tracking the case of Robert Young for 6 years. He ran a clinic in Valley Center where he promised to cure victims' cancer with his unique treatments. But Young was not licensed to practice medicine here in California and was sent to prison for fraud. Some patients actually died. Today, a jury awarded one of his victims, Dawn Kali, more than $105 million. Her cancer has advanced to stage 4.